colonization of a land of benevolence. That was the dream that the first emperor of Shu, Liu Bei, had for his people. Determined to realize the wish of its former lord, Shu carried out numerous invasions against Wei to the north. And during its fourth northern campaign, Shu's Zhuge Liang advanced upon Mount Qi. In response, Sima Yi of Wei remained strangely silent and refused to move. It was shaping up to be a battle of intellects at the key stronghold of Mount Qi. However, the efforts of one man held the key to the difference between victory and defeat. After the deaths of Guan Yu and Zhang Fei, Wei Yan served as the main general of the Shu army. Beneath his mask burned a fiery desire as he took to the battlefield.
The enemy is unusually quiet. Perhaps they're on to us.
Sima Yi intends for us to exhaust our resources by turning this into a war of attrition. Although dangerous, we must take the offensive. It should enable us to weaken their defenses.
Take offensive! That dangerous!
Wei Yan, we need to know that we can trust you in this battle. One wrong move could mean the difference between victory and defeat. However, Lord Liu Bei trusted you. Enough arguing about this. I shall have you execute this plan. If our Lord could trust you, then I suppose I should too. Prove to me that I was wrong about you.
I realize Lord Liu Bei's dream.
Do not fail me, Wei Yan. I wish you luck. The enemy's defenses are solid, but if we take out certain key positions, they will crumble. I will deploy a tactical unit to do this. Though we must first break through enemy lines and create a platform. I appoint Wei Yan for this dangerous mission. I assume there are no objections.
I protest, my friends! Danger is nothing!
The enemy lines seem strong. Being asked to break through them seems like a difficult task.
Glory! must retreat. This is not the end.
Enemy officer defeated.
I welcome such carelessness in the ranks of my enemies. Take one step back from here, and we are all doomed. Defend this position with your lives.
Perish!
You have truly earned your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops. Right through your pathetic plans. You're done for. You believe your wits are a match for mine? To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
Enemy officer defeated!
The Shu forces are stronger than I thought. My lord, perhaps we should initiate a counterattack.
Don't be so rash. Shu has no chance so long as we retain our defensive position.
You're out here all alone? I welcome such carelessness in the ranks of my enemies. Retreat! This is not the end!
Enemy officer defeated!
I don't know what you're getting at. I'm already doing my best out here. Look.
This is not the end!
Enemy officer defeated!
Would isolate himself on the battlefield. Prepare to die.
Perish!
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
Enemy officer defeated!
Well, when you look at that, you actually went through.
Successful, and I see Wei Yan is still alive. If I don't withdraw now, then the world is destined to be overrun by imbeciles.
enemy officer defeated. This place mine.
We cannot suffer any more losses. We are to destroy the Shu forces.
The enemy has opened the doors. We cannot proceed and defeat Sumi Liu.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
That was close. Thank you for aiding us. Oh, astounding!
Carry our honor across the land.
I shall return. Remember that, for yours is the first head I shall see.
Enemy officer defeated!
So easy on you.
Enemy officer defeated.
You have truly earned your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Fight me now for glory. Retreat! This is not the end!
Enemy officer defeated!
retreat! This is not the end!
Enemy officer defeated!
Those weapons on the castle wall are useless. Destroy them.
Perish!
Aren't you peculiar? I wonder if you're as crazy as you look.
I don't know what you're getting at. I'm already doing my best out here. Look.
Most impressive. You are a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms. You believe your wits are a match for mine? Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Strategy. Our defenses are ruined.
For today. Well, that went easier than expected.
Zhuge Liang, bringer of peace, has same dream as Liu Bei. I make Liu Bei's dream come true.
Oh, so that's why you listen to him, even though he treats you so badly. I don't think he's ever going to truly recognize your efforts, you know? It's a pity, though. You know, you're a lot kinder than you look.
hear that the Emperor is in trouble after being banished from the capital. We should welcome him to our castle here.
You are to...